once you place an order, the delivery comes out and gets the pizza from our fridge, takes it out through the out of the fridge and through the oven. We cook at 485 degrees Fahrenheit for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So this is not a microwave, it's a commercial oven, a conveyor oven that normal pizza restaurant, big pizza restaurant, that follows them down those here. It's the same one. We apply it once it, after it's cooked, we apply it, package it, and store it in our warmer at 175 degrees Fahrenheit. It can be stored up to 2 hours before it will be disposed off by the empty automatically.